Okay, now we should discuss hemicardata. Hemicardata animals habitat is marine. Habitat means place where animal lives. These hemicardates also lives in marine water, hence the habitat for hemicardates also marine. Level of organization. Hemicardates exhibit organ system level of organization. Already we know that what is organ system level of organization. Organs which are involved in same function combine together and form the organ systems. Example for organ system is a digestive system. Then symmetry. Symmetry of hemicardates is a bilateral symmetry. Bilateral symmetry means only one plane which passes through the central axis will divide animal into two equal parts. Okay, only one plane will divide animal into two equal parts, hence hemicardates are exhibit bilateral symmetry. Hemicardates also contain three germ layers in its embryonic stage that are ectoderm, middle mesoderm, inner endoderm. Already we know the animals which contain three germ layers in its embryonic stage are called triploblastic animals. Next, coelom. Coelom is body cavity. Coelom is the cavity which is lined by mesoderm. The hemicardates contain true coelom which is lined by mesoderm. Hence, hemicardates are also coelomates. Coelomates means which contain true body cavity which lined by mesoderm. Segmentation. Segmentation is absent in hemicardates. Segmentation means body externally, internally divided into different segments. That type of segmentation is absent in hemicardates. Then notochord. Notochord is absent. Notochord is rod-like structure which will give support to the body. That notochord is absent in hemicardates. Hence, hemicardates also one type of non-cardates. Next, digestive system. Hemicardates contain complete digestive system. Complete digestive system means which contain mouth and anus. Two openings are there. Anus is present at a terminal end. Mouth is present in collar. Anus is present at the terminal end of the hemicardates. Hence, you can say that hemicardates not contain tail. Tail means which has to present after the anus. But here, anus only last. There is no tail after the anus. Next, respiration. Respiration occurs through the gills. Where is the gills? See, if you see the body of animal in the bronchial region. In bronchial region, we can see the gills. Next. Reproduction. Reproduction, first point, sexuality. The hemicardates are unisexual animals, means male separate and female separate. Fertilization occurs externally. They do sexual reproduction by the formation of gametes. Fertilization is external. Fertilization means fusion of gametes, male and female gametes, which leads to formation of zygote. That fusion occurs outside the body, hence those exhibit external fertilization. The hemicardates contain the larval form, hence you can say that hemicardates also exhibit indirect development. Animals which exhibit indirect development has a larval form. Next, excretory system. There is a special structure is there for elimination of waste products. Excretion system is used for elimination of waste products. There is special structure is present for elimination of waste products that is called proboscis gland. Okay, anterior part of body is called proboscis. In the proboscis, we can see proboscis gland. That proboscis gland collect waste products from the body and eliminate outside. Hence, proboscis gland. How kidney is present in human beings? Hemicardates contain proboscis gland for elimination of waste products. Circulatory system. Open circulatory system is present in hemicardates. Open circulatory system means blood is pumped by the heart. That blood is enter into the hemocele. Then there is a direct contact in between the blood and the tissue. Tissues are directly can't be contact with the open circulatory system blood. Next. If you see the special characters of hemicardata, already I told that hemicardates are previously kept under the cardata, but because of special features, they are removed from the car data and kept in the separate file, and that is hemicar data. If you see the body of hemicar dates, that is cylindrical, round. Body is round. Okay, see, this is round. Body is round, cylindrical. And if you see body which contain proboscis, first part proboscis, collar, second part collar, and long trunk. Three parts are present in the body of hemichordates. What are the three parts? It is one hemichordate animal. Three parts are present in the body, that is proboscis. This is collar mark, not this. Proboscis, collar, from here to here, that is a trunk, long trunk. This is proboscis, second one. This one is collar. Next, from here to here, last, that is the trunk. These are the three important parts of proboscis, collar, and trunk of animal. If you see the example for hemichordata, balanoglossus. Balanoglossus is one example for the hemichordata. That is about the hemichordata.